Takes it about 20 yards out to the 31-yard line. It'll be first and 10. Handoff up the middle for a short gain. Tackled on the play by number 77, Matthias Moyer. It's going to bring up second down and 8 for Fredericksburg Christian. Hand off to Christian again. He's met near the line of scrimmage. By number 53, Julius Mondesir. There's a flag down on the play. The penalty is declined. It'll bring up third down and 8. Check that, third down and 7 after a gain of 1 yard. Pass complete to 3, Alexander Abron. It's going to be 1 yard shy of the first down. It is fourth down. Hand off to Christian Ray. Once again, he is dropped in the backfield. That's going to be first down, Fork Union. Fork Union, 39-yard line. Emerson Smith's pass complete to Alexander Abron. He's brought down out of bounds, but that's enough for a Fork Union first down. Official timeout on the field. Pass complete to Tyler Manglemont. Gain of about 8 yards on the play. Going to bring up second down and two. Hand off up the middle to Jamin Woods. A Fork Union first down. Emerson Smith with the keeper. Takes it all the way to the house. Fork Union, touchdown! Extra point snap is bobbled, recovered by Fredericksburg Christian. That makes your score, Fork Union 6, Fredericksburg Christian 0. Kick is fielded and brought out to the 22-yard line. It'll be first and 10, Fredericksburg Christian. Pass intended for William Johnson falls incomplete. Second down and 10. Hand off to Christian Ray. Gain of about 11 yards on the play. Going to bring up a first down and 10. Hand off to Christian Ray once again. Large gain on the play, going to bring up another first down and 10 for Fredericksburg Christian. Pass complete to Bishop Hurd Samuels. Brought down on the play at the 10-yard line. It'll be first and goal, Fredericksburg Christian. Hand off to Bishop Hurd Samuels. Gain of about 4 on the play. 3 on the play. Second down and goal. Flag down on the play. It's going to be a false start against Fredericksburg Christian. Back them up 5 yards, second down and goal. Pass intended for Samuel Hugill. Falls incomplete. Third down and goal. Pass intercepted by number 10, Matthew Jordan. Takes the ball out towards midfield. It'll be Fork Union, first down. Fork Union will start their possession at the 43-yard line. Thank you. Emerson Smith's pass intended for Luke Boucher-Cesaro falls incomplete. Second down and 10. Hand off to Jamin Woods up the middle. Gain of about 6 on the play. Going to bring up 3rd down and 4. Emerson Smith with the keeper once again off the left edge. Gain of about 6 yards. That's going to be a Fork Union first down. Emerson Smith on the scramble once again, gain of about 9 yards on the play. 2nd down and 1. Hand off to Woods once again. Gain of about 4 on the play. That's another Fork Union first down. Emerson Smith with the keeper once again. Gain of about 9. There is a flag down on the play. The call is holding against Fork Union. So bring that play back. Going to back him up about 10 yards. Be 1st down and 20. This year. Emerson Smith brought down on the play by number 55, Xavier Brown. It's going to be a loss of about five. Second down and long. Flag down on the play. It's going to be a face mask against Fredericksburg Christian. So get some of those yards back. Going to be a 15-yard penalty. It's going to bring up second down and 12 for Fork Union.
Why his wife and him didn't have kids.
After a conference between the officials, they've added a few more yards on to the penalty. It's going to be first down and five. Hand off to Jamin Woods once again. Gain of about eight on the play. Brought down by number two, Brock Morris. That's enough for another Fork Union first down. Hand off to Jamin Woods once again. Brought down on the play by number five, Camden Scott. Short loss on the play, going to bring up second down and 11. Emerson Smith pass intended for number four, Luke Boucher-Zazzaro. It is tipped on the play by number 11, Tyler Randall. It's going to bring up third down and 11. Emerson Smith on the scramble once again. Gain of about 12 yards on the play, and that's enough for another Fork Union first down. Hand off to Woods once again, met by a host of players from Fredericksburg Christian. Gain of about 2 yards, second down and goal. Emerson Smith's pass complete to Tyler Manglemont. That's a Fork Union touchdown. Emerson Smith keeps the ball off the right side, takes it in for the two-point conversion. That makes your score Fork Union 14, Fredericksburg Christian 0. Kick fielded by Samuel Hugill. Brought down on the play by number 10, Matthew Jordan. Fredericksburg Christian will start their drive first and 10 from the 30-yard line. Hand off to Christian Ray. Gain of about 4 on the play. Going to bring up second down and 6. And off up the middle to number four, Tim Esung. No gain on the play. Third down and six. Handoff to number two, Brock Morris. Gain of about 7 yards. It's going to be enough for a first down. Drake Morris pass complete to number seven, Samuel Hugill. Big gain on the play. Takes the ball all the way down to the Fork Union 34-yard line. It'll be first down and 10. Hand off to number four, Tim Esung. Gain of about 6 on the play. That's going to end the first quarter. Your score, Fredericksburg Christian 0, Fork Union 14. At the start of the second quarter, it'll be second down and 1 for Fredericksburg Christian.
Christian Berry,
Hand off to Christian Ray. Gain of about 12 on the play. It's going to be first down and 10 from the 14-yard line. Hand off to Christian Ray once again up the middle. Gain of about 6 on the play. Second down and 4. Hand off to Ray once again. Brought down on the play by Matthias Moyer. Gain of about 3 on the play. Third down and 1. Hand off to number 4, Timmy Sung. Just about a yard shy of the first down. It's going to bring up fourth down and short. Timeout on the field called by Fredericksburg Christian. Flag on the play, offside called against Fork Union. That'll be half the distance to the goal. First and goal, Fredericksburg Christian. Hand off to Christian Ray. Takes it off the right side into the end zone for a touchdown. Kick is up and good. Makes the score Fork Union 14, Fredericksburg Christian 7. Emerson Smith's pass complete to Tyler Manglemont. Gain of about 4 on the play. Second down and 6. Emerson Smith with the keeper, gain of about 1 yard on the play. We are currently having some technical difficulties with the clock. We will get it up and running as soon as possible. Thank you. Emerson Smith's pass complete to Alexander Abron. Gain of about 8 yards on the play, and that's enough for another Fork Union first down. Official timeout on the field. Currently adjusting the clock. Bear with us. Emerson Smith scrambles and then tries to find Alexander Abron with the pass. Falls incomplete. Second down and 10. Smith's pass intended for Luke Boucher-Zazzaro falls incomplete. Third down and 10. Smith's pass intended for Tyler Manglemont falls incomplete. It's going to bring up fourth down and 10. Emerson Smith's punt takes a Fork Union bounce. Downed on the play by Carmelo Spalding. Fredericksburg Christian will take over first and 10 from the 35-yard line.
Thank you.
Hand off to Christian Ray. Gain of about 11 yards brought down on the play by Makai Shepherd. First and 10, Fredericksburg Christian. Flag on the play. Offsides called against Fork Union. It's going to be a 5-yard penalty, first down and 5 for Fredericksburg Christian. Pass intended for William Johnson falls incomplete. Second down and 5. Hand off to number 7, Samuel Hugill. Short gain on the play, going to bring up 3rd down and 4. Hand off to number 4, Timmy Sung. Short gain on the play. Going to bring up 4th down and 1. Hand off to number 4, Tim Esung, once again. Gain of about 3 on the play. First down and 10, Fredericksburg Christian. Hand off to Christian Ray. He's brought down in the backfield by Tyler Manglemont. Loss of about 4 on the play. Going to bring up 2nd down and 14. Pass complete to William Johnson. Gets back to the original line of scrimmage. Going to bring up 3rd down and 10. Go, go, go. Pass intercepted by Alexander Abron, and he takes it all the way to the house for a Fork Union touchdown. Leonavo's kick is up and good. That makes the score Fork Union 21, Fredericksburg Christian 7. Kick is fielded by number 7, Samuel Hugill, brought down on the play by Moses Ratton. It'll be first down and 10, Fredericksburg Christian, from the 32-yard line. Gain of about 12 yards on the play. Pass intended for Brock Morris falls incomplete. Second down and 10. Thank you. Hand off to Brock Morris. Gain of about 2 yards on the play. Going to bring up 38. Pass intended for William Johnson is intercepted by Alexander Abron. Fork Union takes over on the 28-yard line, first and 10. Pass intended for Alexander Abron falls incomplete. Second down and 10. Hand off to Jamin Woods up the middle. Gain of about 5 yards on the play. Going to bring up third down and 5. Hand off to Woods once again. Gain of about 7 on the play. That's enough for another Fork Union first down. Emerson Smith on the rollout. Pass is intercepted by number 2, Brock Morris. Fredericksburg Christian will take over first and 10 from the 47-yard line. Timeout on the field called by Fork Union.
Riding with a diligence. I get more in depth if you boys really enough. This is not familiar.
Pass intended for Camden Scott falls incomplete. Second down and 10. Pass complete to number two, Brock Morris. Timeout called by Fredericksburg Christian.
I'll take a Sprite or something like a Sprite. Whatever they got. Thank you, man.
After the timeout, it'll be third down and 5 for Fredericksburg Christian. Is intercepted by Emerson Smith, taken all the way to the house for a Fork Union touchdown. Philippe Leonavo on to attempt the extra point. Leonavo's kick is up and good. With 21 seconds remaining in the half, your score, Fork Union 28. Fredericksburg Christian, 7. Kick fielded by number 3, Christian Ray. Forced out of bounds on the run. Fredericksburg Christian will take over first and 10 from the 28-yard line. Timeout on the field called by Fork Union. Hand off to Christian Ray. Gain of about 8 yards on the play. Going to bring up second down and two. And that's the end of the first half. Your score, Fredericksburg Christian 7. And your Fork Union Military Academy Blue Devils 28. At this time, we ask that you please stay and enjoy halftime entertainment from our Fork Union Military Academy band, led by Cadet Drum Major John Farmer. Amazing.
Yes. Company competition. One person from each company. Come on down.
On. Tickle check, tickle check. All right, please pay attention. My name is Colonel John Joseph Schumann. I've been here for 43 years. I want you to understand our body, mind, and spirit concepts. We're going to train our mind with our one subject program. That is the history of Fort Union Military Academy. We cannot change that one subject program. We have built a fabulous physical facility. We have to train our body as our mind. We have to mind gym it. Mind gym everything here. Our spirit. We have to be more spiritual in what we do. We have to bless the Lord in everything we do. And I get that from Coach Frank Aird, our PG co-chair. He lives the spiritual life every day of this academy. So please understand that. We got the voice of Fort Union who is going to introduce some VIPs, and then my son Ryan will go over the rules and regulation of the frozen t-shirt contest. Thank you for your attention.
All right, so before we kick this little competition off, we'd like to introduce some VIPs. First up, Anthony Costanzo, Fort Union postgraduate, first round draft pick in the NFL. Amazing career. PhD Alton Terry, PG coach. And now let me introduce Mark Schumann. Ryan Schumann.
My name is Ryan Schumann. I'm the better looking, more successful son. Stronger. Way better looking. Chip. We went to school together. All right. Rules are easy. Four competitors, four t-shirts. They're frozen. They got to unwrap it and put it on. First one to put it on probably gets a great prize. I don't know the prize, but it's probably going to be great. Okay? It's going to be spiritual. It's going to be spiritual, probably. Okay? I was listening. All right. No, illegal. Put your jacket on. No. Got to be in uniform. All right, ready, 3, 2, 1, go. We need effort. The development department might have done a good job freezing them here. Come on, man. Come on. We only have 3 minutes until the game starts. Come on. We're getting there. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh. This guy's mentored by Frank Eric, BG coach, spiritual man. Whatever it takes. Nah, whatever it takes. Bite it. You gotta tell me who it is. Oh. Oh, here we go. Here we go. We got an open shirt. Can he finish? Can he finish, Coach Eric? Is he a finisher? Yeah. Still up for debate. Represent. Let's hear it for the PGs. Let's hear it for all our competitors out here today. Thank you to all the VIPs who are here today. Every alumni who came back, appreciate you. Let's get this second half underway. Thank you.
Fork Union set to receive the second half kickoff. Alexander Abron deep to kick, deep to receive. William Johnson to kick for Fredericksburg Christian. Kick goes into the end zone for a touchback. It'll be first and 10 for Fork Union. Pass intended for number 3, Alexander Abron, falls incomplete. There is a flag down on the play. Call is pass interference against Fredericksburg Christian. That'll be a 15-yard penalty. Result of the penalty is another Fork Union first down. Gain of about 4 on the play, second down and 6. Hand off to Woods up the middle once again. Gain of about 3 on the play, third down and 3. Emerson Smith with the keeper, breaks a few tackles, takes it all the way down to the house for a Fork Union touchdown. Leonavo's kick is up and good, making your score Fork Union 35, Fredericksburg Christian 7. Kick fielded by number 3, Christian Ray. Brought down on the play by Luke Boucher-Zazaro. Fork Union Christian will start their drive, 1st and 10 from the 28-yard line. Penalty on the play. He's going to move the ball up. To the 43-yard line. It'll be 1st and 10, Fredericksburg Christian. Hand off to Christian Ray off the left side. Gain of about 7 on the play. Check that, 6 on the play. Going to bring up 2nd down and 4. Handoff in the backfield to number 10, William Johnson, brought down on the play by Carmelo Spalding. Loss of about 4 on the play, going to bring up 3rd down and 8. Pass complete to number 7, Samuel Hugill. Brings the ball all the way to the 40-yard line. 1st down and 10. Fredericksburg Christian. Hand off to Christian Ray, brought down by Tyler Manglemont after a gain of 2. Check that, gain of 3, 2nd down and 7. Reverse handoff to number 2, Brock Morris, brought down on the play by Isaiah McDaniel. It's going to be a 1st down for Fredericksburg Christian. Pass complete to William Johnson. Gain of about 6 on the play. 2nd down and 4. Hand off to Christian Ray. Gain of about 3 on the play. Going to be 3rd down and 1. Drake Morris with the keeper. Gain of about 3 yards on the play. There is a flag down. Penalty is against Fork Union. Can be added on to the end of the run.
Ball will be spotted at the 10-yard line. It'll be first down and goal for Fredericksburg Christian. Hand off to Tim Isung. Takes it around the left side and into the end zone for a Fredericksburg Christian touchdown. William Johnson on to attempt the point after for Fredericksburg Christian. Two-point conversion attempt, pass to Christian Ray is complete. Makes your score, Fork Union 35, Fredericksburg Christian 15. Kick is fielded by Carmelo Spaulding, brought down on the play by Matthew Blalock. Fork Union will start their drive first and 10 from the 25-yard line. Hand off to Jamin Woods up the middle. Gain of 6 yards on the play, second down and 4. Hand off to Tyler Manglemont. tripped up on the play after a short gain. Going to bring up third down and 3. Hand off to Jamin Woods, brought down in the backfield by a host of players from Fredericksburg Christian. Loss of about 2 on the play, going to bring up 4th down and 4. Emerson Smith's kick takes a Fork Union bounce and is downed at the 41-yard line. It'll be 1st and 10, Fredericksburg Christian. Christian Ray with the carry. Gain of 6 yards on the play, 2nd down and 4. Christian Ray with the carry once again. Gain of about 12 on the play. 1st down and 10, Fredericksburg Christian. Pass complete to number 5, Camden Scott. Gain of 16 on the play. 1st down and 10, Fredericksburg Christian. Christian Ray with the carry up the middle. Gain of 6. 2nd down and 4. Mm-hmm. Pass complete to William Johnson. Alexander Abron with the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Loss of 1 yard, third down and 5. Pass intended for Brock Morris falls incomplete. It's going to bring up fourth down and 5. Timeout on the field. William Johnson on to attempt the 36-yard field goal. Kick is no good. Fork Union will take over, first and 10. At the end of the third quarter, your score, Fork Union 35, Fredericksburg Christian 15. Hand off to Tyler Manglemont. No gain on the play. Second down and 10. Pass intended for Tyler Manglemont, just outside of his reach, falls incomplete, third down and 10. If you're feeling a little thirsty or hungry, please be sure to visit the concession stand right by the announcer's booth. Fourth down and 10. Emerson Smith on to punt. Emerson's punt is fielded by Christian Ray. Brought down after a short game. Forking and Christian will take over first and 10 from the 47-yard line. Christian Ray with the carry, brought down by Matthew Jordan after a short gain. It'll be second down and 7. Pass complete to Samuel Hugill, brought down on the play by Alexander Abron. No gain on the play, third down and 7. Drake Morris's pass falls incomplete.
Brings up fourth down and 7. Drake Morris pass complete to Camden Scott. Takes it all the way down to the 12-yard line. It'll be first down and 10 for Fredericksburg Christian. Pass intended for Christian Ray falls incomplete. Emerson Smith there with the defense. It's going to bring up second down and 10. Pass intended for Camden Scott falls incomplete. Third down and 10. Pass complete to Camden Scott, breaks a tackle and takes it to the end zone for a Fredericksburg Christian touchdown. William Johnson on to attempt the point after. Kick is up and good. Makes your score, Fork Union 35, Fredericksburg Christian 22. Thank you.
onside kick recovered by Justin Canty. Fork Union will start first and 10 from the 49-yard line. Pass complete to Alexander Abron, brought down in the backfield by number 51, Brendan O'Brien. Loss of about 4 yards on the play, going to bring up second down and long. Pass intended for Isaiah McDaniel, falls incomplete. Going to bring up third down and 14. Pass complete to Alexander Abron, brought down by Matthew Blaylock. There is a flag on the play, and it's going to be a hold against Fork Union. So tack on 10 yards and replay third down. Ball will be placed at the 36-yard line. It's third down and a country mile. Emerson Smith's pass complete to Isaiah McDaniel. He takes it all the way to the house for a Fork Union touchdown. Leonavo's kick is up and good. That makes the score Fork Union 42, Fredericksburg Christian 22. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll.
find a doll with her finger in her thumb and the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, when it starts coming, when it all starts coming, back to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? Remember now, if you don't go, shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, it's your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, it's a show on, yeah. Hey now. It's a cool place, and this day gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hope in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. The world's on fire, how about yours? It's the way I look it, and I'm never here for.
Penalty after the touchdown will back Fork Union's kick to the 25-yard line. Philippe Leonava on to kick. Christian Ray with the return takes the ball deep into Fork Union territory. It'll be first down and 10 for Fredericksburg Christian from the 30-yard line. Pass intended for Camden Scott. Falls incomplete. Second down and 10. Pass complete to Samuel Hugill. Gain of about 8 on the play. Third down and 2. Drake Morris's pass falls incomplete, tipped by Isaiah McDaniel. Fourth down and 2. Christian Ray with the carry. Gets just enough for the first down. First and 10, Fredericksburg Christian. Pass intended for Camden Scott falls incomplete. Second down and 10. Pass falls incomplete. Third down and 10. Drake Morris with the keeper. Gains about 6 yards on the play. Going to bring up fourth down and 4. Check that. Fourth down and 5. Pass intended for Camden Scott falls incomplete. Fork Union will take over first and 10. Jamin Woods with the carry. Gain of about 11 yards. That's a Fork Union first down. Emerson Smith with the keeper. There is a flag down on the play. Call his face mask against Fredericksburg Christian. It's going to be a 15-yard penalty and a Fork Union first down. Matthew Spence with the carry. Gain of about 6 yards on the play. Going to bring up second down and four. Matthew Spence on the carry once again. Short gain of about 2 yards, but there is a flag down on the play. Call is holding against Fork Union. Backs him up 10 yards. Replay second down. Matthew Spence with the carry once again. Gain of 2 yards on the play. Going to bring up third down and 11. Matthew Spence on the carry, brought down near the line of scrimmage. It's going to bring up fourth down and 10. Timeout on the field called by Fredericksburg Christian.
Yeah,
Emerson Smith's punt takes a Fork Union bounce and is down at the 29-yard line. Fredericksburg Christian will take over first and 10. Pass intended for Camden Scott falls incomplete. Second down and 10. Pass intended for Brock Morris falls incomplete. Third down and 10. Pass intended for William Johnson falls incomplete. Fourth down and 10. Punt fielded by Alexander Abron brings it out to the 45-yard line. It'll be first and 10, Fork Union. Hand off to Matthew Spence up the middle. Gain of 3 yards on the play. Second down and 7.
Emerson Smith with the kneel. It's going to bring up third down. And with that, that should end the game. Your score, Fredericksburg Christian 22, your Fork Union Military Academy Blue Devils 42. Once again, we'd like to thank everybody for coming out to today's game. We hope you enjoy all the weekend festivities celebrating 125 years of Fork Union Military Academy. Please get home safely and go Fuma. We'd like to invite you for a performance from Fork Union alum Bennett Wales right here at Sabre Square, right behind the announcer's booth. So be sure to stick around for that.
Music. for you.
Hey.
I'm trying to get you up to St. China. No, I finally get you up in Central. Because I was born there. After
what? I was thinking about doing a lot of work.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. You are nice.
Oh! Just keep on with you.